The Detroit Red Wings coming off a 4-1 loss in Boston yesterday. They're young and they're rebuilding. They've had their struggles this season. They look to put their best foot forward here today. Sit back and enjoy Hockey Day in America off the draw. And Detroit now works it up. Andreas Athanasiou back out to center. A steal. Tyler Bertuzzi cuts across. His shot denied by Murray. Boards now. Lafferty out of the corner. He's a Pittsburgh product. Now it's played by Justin Applicator. Low to high. Quick shot. Turned out by Matt Murray. A scrum in front of Jimmy Howard. It kicks out. And without his stick, Patric Nemeth was hard pressed. Now a quick hitter by Simone goes off the pad of Howard. Simone, Marcus Pettersson, high slot Crosby. Now Justin Schultz. One-timer Simone stuck by Jimmy Howard through a screen. Dominic Simone angles out to center ice. And Teddy Bluger now for Pittsburgh will clear it in. Mike Green looking over his shoulder. Forechecking sequence. A shot by Tenev denied by Jimmy Howard.
First thing you need to do is let it heal. Yeah. Then you need to try and work to get back to a level where he's used to being at.
Letang rejects it. Red Wings keep it going. Filppula scores! Valtteri Filppula! It's a beautiful pass from Tyler Bertuzzi. 14:23 left in the first, and Detroit breaks the ice.
Better job with the puck in all zones. Here's Athanasiou, who's got tremendous speed, starts it, but then the Penguins give it away. Letang just can't make the play on it, sweeps it away, but then a beautiful give and go, and there's Valtteri Filppula with the backhand. Beautiful give and go, and not much of a chance for Matt Murray in Detroit with the early lead.
Loosely played, Larkin right in for a chance, stopped by Murray. He bails himself out on that one. He'll play it deep. Moved along now out of the corner. Andrew Agostino tries to center one out in front. He does. Here's a chance for Lafferty. Stopped by Howard. They scramble. They score. The Penguins jam it in. Goal mouth scramble and a big disturbance. But they signify goal. And we're tied at one.
The work behind the net. Detroit eventually will get to it, but then they lose it. Right there. You see N lose it. And now Pittsburgh just attacks the net. All three players, and eventually it goes in. A chance with the puck, the giveaway. Jimmy Howard does everything he can to try and keep it out of his own net. But the Penguins' fourth line is relentless. Lafferty with that chance. Hornqvist there, you see him with the skate. And I think they're going to take a look at this to see if Hornqvist used his skate to get it in the net. 22 years of age.
And they're breaking in Gustav Lindstrom. They like him too now. Detroit over the line. Glendening shot handled by Matt Murray. Glendening moves it all the way around.
Well, he was such a great teacher. He was never an easy guy to play for. He was pretty demanding. But what I always admired about Coach Parker was he always knew as a player that he cared about you and he had your best interest in mind.
Hands it off for Evgeny Malkin. Pittsburgh power play is number 15. Letang goes across. Sidney Crosby draws it in, back for Letang, his shot, maybe a tip out in front, Hornqvist was there, a bomb from Kris Letang, power play goal, 2-1, Pittsburgh.
Get better over time, and the thing with this number one unit, sometimes they don't shoot the puck, this time Kris Letang does, and look what Jimmy Howard has to deal with in front of him, how's he going to see the puck and make that stop? He can't. And Letang with the perfect shot. Sidney Crosby with the setup. No chance for Jimmy Howard. And Pittsburgh on the power play comes back. You know, John, with all the injury.
15 shots in the game, 8 taken by Pittsburgh. They have a 2-1 lead. Here's Tyler Bertuzzi. Up top. Athanasiou right in. Turned out by Murray with a purpose. Nemeth in control, stretching it out. Athanasiou 2-on-1 with Bertuzzi. Here's Bertuzzi up in front. It goes high. Murray getting a piece of it, and now McCann back out.
Detroit has to manage the puck properly in all zone. There's the outlet pass from Nemeth. And now Athanasiou has a little bit of time and some space and is able to get it over to Bertuzzi. And Bertuzzi, who played in the All-Star game this year, just has that puck.
And a huge drop-off this year, some injuries too. Now Larkin in on Murray, spits out a rebound, and gets a second chance from Madison Bowie. Rib injury, punctured lung. It's been a tough go for him. He's recently returned. Larkin Right on, denied by Murray. He'll melt it down and get a faceoff. Denning, supported by Helm. Up top it goes. Mike Green. Get the handle. It'll go deep. Nielsen now for Glendening. Short side bit. Stopped by Murray. Franz Nielsen has it again.
It was an off year for him.
Off the faceoff. Magazzino for Hornqvist. He scores! A bullet! Right by Jimmy Howard. A turnaround shot by Patric Hornqvist. His second goal of the day. Pittsburgh has a 3-1 lead.
Two of this bounce. Detroit wins the faceoff. Watch it come off the glass. And then there's the play. And Hornqvist just turns and goes the other way. What a great shot by Hornqvist. After Agostino really did a good job. Agostino knocked the puck out of midair just inside the blue line.
Letang tries to get by Abdelkader. McCann tries the other side. Here's Hronek. Philip Hronek with a spinner patted down by Murray. He got the rebound. Detroit attempts to get out. They don't. Tucker. Crosby. He'll stretch it all the way back. Sidney Crosby lays it along. Marcus Pedersen. Crosby. He scores! What a bullet by Sidney Crosby. 4-1. Penguins.
What a give and go. Zucker, Crosby, here's Crosby. Looks, and how about the patience? Waits, and then puts himself back in position. And a bullet to beat Jimmy Howard to make it 4-1. Fabulous. Which started the era of so much structure for young players. He told Jack, he says, don't be afraid to try things.
Hornqvist gets the hat trick.
Yeah, Pittsburgh does a job here. Defensive mistake, and then the beautiful pass from Tanev to Hornqvist. There's Tanev again. The fight to get past a defensive player.
Over the line, it's Rust. Ryan Rust drops it off for Malkin. The long reach gets to it. A backhander caught by Jonathan Bernier.
Backhand shot. Here's the move. Rust with a good pass, and you can just see the talent of Malkin. Has to reach and then regain his balance, and all in one motion.
Flushed out of it by Andreas Athanasiou. Ricola broken up. Filippola in front. Athanasiou patted down by Murray. Ricola hacking at it with Athanasiou. Ryan Rust, Evgeny Malkin. Out in front, kicked out by Bernier. Off the stick of Jared McCann. Number six as far as goals against. Cleared out to center. Fabry. Maybe a step on Ricola. He's in. Shut down by Murray. He'll cover up.
To read it properly as well. 50. Right there is Ricola. Watch him come back and not give up. And right there, the stick. A little bit of a push. And that allowed Murray to read the play and read Fabry. And Fabry just doesn't get enough.
Laid along. Shot Viega. Turned out Murray. The rebound. Available. Murray said no on Dylan Larkin. Back out to center. 4:23 left. Dylan Larkin the chance. Matt Murray shoulders it down. This team continues to be quite a story. As they will surround the winning goaltender, Matt Murray, and round out a 5-1 win over Detroit.